Hello, YouTube. We are back with some more Let's Play of Tomb Raider. In the last episode, we were just going back and trying to do some completion of the past areas that we have done. And we finished off the episode in the geothermal caverns, where I couldn't for the life of me find out how to get the treasure map. But I found out how. Took me forever. And I will show you guys quickly how it's done. So what you'll do is you'll come up here. Wait, hold on. Yeah, you come up here. Okay. I can't believe that I did not see this before. But basically, you just jump up here. Up you go. Up you go. And the map will be like right on this table. Or on the floor. I know it's around here somewhere. But it'll be up here. And that's how you get up here. So, let's go get the, we need to go get the last challenge, I think? Firestarter, yes. We need to go get the Firestarter. So, we're looking for any hanging bags or sacks. So keep your eyes peeled. Okay, let's go check in here. Ooh, what's this? How did I miss this? Okay. Oh yeah. No, nothing in here? No.
What?
Okay, I don't see any, Okay. Let's go in this one right here. Okay, so it's not in here. It's not in this cave. We will find it. No, this is going up. No, it's definitely not this way. Okay, okay, so it's not in here. Let's check this way. Okay, so we already went this way. Now we're gonna go in here. Okay. Oh my god, I see it! Yeah, buddy. We got a skill point. Okay. Now we can get out of here and go spend our skill point. Okay. I think it's this way. It is. Okay, let's skill up. Let's do Let's do bow expert. I like the bow. Okay, now we're gonna fast travel out of here. We did 100%. Okay, let's start from here. 100, 100, 100. Okay, the village, I know that we're still quite a ways. The village is huge. So we're not done there. Base approach 100, mountain base 100, base exterior 100, shantytown 100, shantytown 100, caverns 100, and summit forest. But that's still current. We're not done there because we're still there. So I'm actually really happy. We're like, this is crazy. We're going to go 100% all the way. So let's go to Mountain Village and let's really clean up this place as much as we can. Got some cleaning to do, people. I am excited. It's funny because I'm usually not a completionist in games. Like back then, back in the day, I just didn't care. I'm just like, eh, I want to beat the story. But now I actually, it's intriguing. Oh wow, a book.
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just going to come right out with it. Alicia is yours. Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life, but I know you, Roth. I know how you live and what you want.
Oh-ho.
Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
Oh, wow. So I know that they had a flame together, but her daughter is actually his daughter, too. That's crazy, and now he's dead. Oh. Does she know that he's dead? Yeah, no, she does. Okay. There is quite a bit of salvage here and everything. I guess from when the plane crashed, it created a lot of openings. Yeah. So we're going to be looting. Okay. First things first. Do we have any relics that we need? Yes, we do. We have this one over here, so we're going to put that right there, and that's going to be the first one we're going to get. Do we have any challenges? Yeah, we do. We have illumination, and egg poacher. Okay.
Are we waiting upon
this place has enemies?
And utterly consumed.
What?
Why should we toil alone?
Oh, what the fuck are you talking about now?
It's a poem.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Turn around, nothing to see.
Of course you don't. Oh, never mind.
If you come out of that hole, I will kill you.
I need help!
No, no, no! Oh my god, how did I miss that? How did I miss that? I am bad. Oh my god, stand still. You're dead. Oh no! No, 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 no! Okay. Okay. Alright. Let's just hit the reset button. I will do better. Oh wow. Thank you. on, light up. Okay. I don't even know where I was before. Oh, hello.
American soldiers would never have left these behind. I don't think any of them made it out of here alive.
Those are dog tags. With no names. Oh wait, no, yeah they do. They have writing on them. Cool. So does that mean, oh okay, so let's go get this one. And the enemies were around like here, so we still gotta be careful. Okay, let's okay, it's up there. Enemies? No, no. Okay. Two more statues. Which is awesome. Okay, so. Next, we're gonna go and grab... Oh yeah, okay, we're not gonna grab this one yet. How do we get up there, though? There might be enemies. Oh, there we go.
That's our excuse.
We were tracking someone. Turned out to be a wolf. Had a hard time killing it.
Think they'll buy it?
Probably. It's good enough.
We should head back after this game.
Sure. We'll be over soon anyway. Your king is trapped.
Yeah, yeah. Still learning how to play, asshole.
So, do I wait for them to finish so I can get a stealthy kill or what? They're both in there. Yeah, this isn't good. Did I just pull that off? Wow. See, when I'm bad, I'm bad. But when I'm good, I am good. Alright. Where's the chess pieces? What kind of game are you playing? Imaginary chess? Okay. I see something. Oh, that's the... 8 out of 15. I am still amazed at how much GPS we have left to do. Okay, let's go for this one. This relic. Okay, that's a long way down. If I jump, will I die? No, no!
Hey,
oh.
Dead eyes.
Oh.
You listen to me. I can use some help with all this crap. Not my job.
Not my job.
So what? You just gonna stand there?
Yeah. Now fuck off.
Woo! You just got told.
Oh, God damn it. How do I get promoted to standing around doing fucking nothing?
Okay, turn around, buddy. Turn around. Nothing to see here. Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay. Freeze! Chicken. Chicken's always yummy. Getting your salvage, it's all good. So it's in here. Awesome.
A kind of mortar and pestle. Probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Cool. It's like a grinder or something.
There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Yeah. Okay. Sure, it's animal bones. We definitely don't know it. We definitely know it's not that. It's probably human. Okay. Lucky little chicken. Okay. Now we're gonna go to this. We are just completing everything. Okay. Now we can go get this one. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Hello. Okay, let's, good to see all the salvage here. That's always nice. Okay, we have quite a bit over here, so we're gonna make our way there. Whoa, 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 what was that? Why can't I get it? Okay. I wonder if those enemies are back. Maybe I can get my revenge. Okay, they're gone. Stay still, Bugs Bunny. Gotcha. What is that? Oh, it's just a boar. Okay. Still got quite a bit of salvage. XP box. Okay. On we go. These shacks are quite fruitful. A lot of items in them. Okay, we gotta make it there, so no. Is he above or below? Okay, he's above. I see his legs. Quiet like the night. There he is. Oof. Boom, how do you feel? What? I didn't even see him. Okay. Okay, so there was two. Luckily, I got a headshot. Hello. How would I get that? Oh. With fire arrows. We need to get on top of there. If the enemies didn't know I was here, they do now. They definitely know now. Okay. More salvage. Not that I'm complaining, I mean, I love salvage. Okay, how do we get up there? Ooh, eggs! Yes! 2 out of 5 eggs stolen. And... voila! This one, we seem to have missed one. Oh, it's down there. But then that means we gotta make the trek back up here. Ah, whatever. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Okay, so. Come on, Laura. Anything over here? Nope. Jump. Okay. Now we have some up here. So... okay, we gotta... okay, so that's... interesting. Done on this side though? No, we're not. We still have... this is just hectic. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. I think we just gotta climb up here. And then... I don't think this is the way. What, there's... Whoa. I don't think there'd be enemies. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. I don't understand. If he doesn't see us. Oh my god, I'm still seeing. Is that it? Okay. I still don't see how we're gonna get up there. That rope looks like it, but... Whoa, no, don't fall. See, if we can get to that pole, we're good. Question is, how do we reach there? I am not jumping that. I kinda want to. No, I won't make it. No. Ow. Can I go higher? No. Oh my god. I'm so bad. Okay, so. How am I supposed to get up there? I don't want to fall like I did before. Wait, what? No, what? Are you kidding me? I jumped! Okay. This game hates me. See, I can make that jump, but no. Okay, we need... No, jump. Down. Okay. We need... Why does this game hate me? Okay, there we go. All right. This might be the right way. If it's not, I'm gonna be so disappointed. It's not even funny. We also have to be on the lookout for nests. Oh no. Bad guys. Is he? Okay, he's in there. Can I get a headshot on him? That is sexy. That is sexy! Might as well. Okay. We still have to cross to that side. If I can't reach this, I'm gonna be so pissed. Ooh, hello. 9 out of 10. If that falls down there, I'm not getting it. Okay, never mind. Okay. Now we can ride this thing. All this just for a relic and stuff. My god. Don't look down, Laura! Oh, you lucky little bunny.
My queen, as I stand in your light, I swear at this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally and protect the lands of Yamatai and all your people. I will stand at your side for the remainder of my days, relinquish my post only at your command. If I should fail in my duties, my life is forfeit. My heart beats at your command. My breath is drawn at your pleasure. From this moment onwards, I answer only to you.
Wow. This is quite interesting. He's like totally pledging his allegiance to her, and yeah, wow. It's like an oath or a vow of his loyalty.
Used in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years.
Wow.
These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
Or they could just be fake and just normal mushrooms. Okay, we are doing quite well. I mean, yes, I die quite a bit, but everything has its sacrifices. Wait, I'm gonna get sure I'm not missing anything over here. Like a bird's nest or something. No, doesn't look like it. If I could do this, here, I'm gonna try something. No, that's it. I just free fell suicide. I tried to like jump and then like quickly use my my axe to hang onto that wall. Okay, in theory it would work. Okay, in practice it didn't. It's still kind of funny though. I just threw myself off like that. Huh. Oh yeah, I think... No. Nope, there you go. No terrain could stop me. Okay, we gotta get up there.
Traditionally used in Kampo to fight inflammation.
Oh, cool. That's interesting. It's like medicine. It's like ancient aspirin. Oh my god, it's a nest! Two more eggs. Now we need to go down here and get this one. Woo! I'm a ninja. Okay, how do I get there? Can I go this? No, you can't. just... There was something right behind me. Is this a good way to get... Yeah, it is.
Holy shit!
Oh my god! What? Don't ask me how I made that shot. Jeez, they got a army of enemies. I just came out there and there was two guys right there. Three guys, four guys. Wow. Okay. So that got my heart going a little bit. I was not expecting that. Enemies there. Okay, that thing is way down there. We gotta go down. We gotta go way down. Question is, what is the quickest / safest way? It's definitely not this way. Let's try that rope up there. This one over here. Just do that, and then nope, don't fall. There's a nest. Does it already have eggs though? Do we take that? Oh. Looks like we did. Wait, oh no! Oh my god, I survived. How did I survive? There was a path right there! What? It was right underneath me! This game sometimes. Jeez, it's all the way down there. Is that a nest? Oh, we just have one more. Okay, we need to do some serious downward traveling. I just don't know how. At least not yet. Hmm. this is going down. Woo! This one. It's going down. It's going down. Laura's yelling, Timber! Okay. Let's get this one. Of course. Of course it's up. Question is, how do I get up there now? Amazing. All these collectibles, they really make you waste a lot of, like, they extend the game time, like, very much. Elimination. We have not done the egg one. Or we have not completed it, at least. The egg one's a bit harder. 96. That's really gonna bother me if I don't find that last, There's a document, though! Let's get a document. Okay, apparently it's right here. Oh, BS. Okay. Okay, then. We gotta go up. Up, up, up. Maybe I'll just fast travel, it's a lot quicker maybe. I could definitely imagine. We got this, we got this. Up, up, come on. Okay, so... I really want to find that last nest. If I can't find it, I'll probably just do it off screen. This document better be, like, earth-movingly important. Oh my god. Alright. So basically it's down there.
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the rose. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing. And someday, the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family. But I am frightened of my queen.
Oh, wow. So, like, I guess she was chosen, and she brought a lot of, you know, fame and prosperity to her family because so, but she's scared of the queen. That's interesting. We must find the egg. The last egg. Is this it? Oh my god, is this it? Oh, well, it's a nest, alright, but it's one we've already explored. Whoa, relax. So basically, we just need to get the last egg. I have no idea where it is, so I'll just off screen, I will go and look for it. Anyways, we'll, this is the nearest bonfire right there. Let's go save and then, we'll call it an episode and, hold on, let me see if I can upgrade something. Nope, they can't upgrade nothing. Alright, well anyways, I will catch you guys next time, and thank you very much for watching me die a bunch of times. And catch you guys in the next episode. Goodbye. Okay,